We're on the stand with Alberto Fonsal of F&H Machine Tools at Electromining Africa 2018, and we're going to be talking to him about the Harrison Alpha 1400 machine. Alberto, tell us a little bit more about this machine.
This is the Harrison Alpha 1400 XS. It's a machine that is built on the same base as the Colchester lathes and also in the same factory. The only difference is that you have a machine that have various functionalities. It can do manual turning, you can do NC stops, then also you can do a full CNC with the FNUC OITF control. So the machine size is the 1400 basically stands for the 400 swing over the bed. It's got a 260 turning swing over the cross slide. You have an 8 station turret, but you can also have other turrets, as in a quick change tool post or a electric 4 station tool post. Then they normally come with the manual chuck from Pratt Burnett. It's a super precision chuck that we use, and you can also have a hydraulic chuck, but when you want to put the hydraulic chuck on, the spindle ball becomes smaller because of your clamping cylinders and things like that.
Alberto, tell us a little bit about this new FNUC OITF controller.
The guys from Harrison Alpha have put their own software onto that, so, and they are using a touchscreen to navigate you through everything that you have to do. So if you use it as it is now, it's basically in the manual mode where it works like a machine with a digital readout. It's just basically turning a switch, and then you are in full CNC mode where you can actually do your programs and you can run it into auto. Then your CNC control comes into working in order to do the
components. So the customer can basically take a qualified turner machinist, conventional turner, and on this machine teach him to program and run a CNC lathe.
Yes.
Very nice, very nice. It's a lovely little machine, and I believe it's very well priced as well in the South African market.
It's very well priced. This machine is, at this stage, it's 950,000 the show price. And also the Harrison Alpha, the 1550, which is a 2 meter machine with a 550 swing over the bed, and that is going for 1.2 million at this stage.
Excellent. Thank you very much for your time, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you very much.